And we begin with a horrific story on this Halloween night. A man was arrested in Vancouver early this morning for the death of his 2-year-old child. That's according to police who believe the child was actually killed in Gresham. Now both Vancouver and Gresham police are investigating. Fox 12's Audrey Wheel has what we know so far.
We know Gresham police had a section of this Winco parking lot here on Southeast 1st Street blocked off today as part of this investigation. Tonight, though, police saying this is still an active investigation, so they're not releasing many details. Just before 1 this morning, Vancouver police say a woman reported that the father of their 2-year-old child had picked the child up earlier that night. Then several hours later, she says he called her, making threats about hurting the child. That's when Vancouver police put out information to try to find the suspect's car. They were able to reach him and he agreed to turn himself in. Then just after 4 in the morning, police took him into custody near Northeast 4th Plain Boulevard and 57th Avenue in Vancouver. Sadly, the child was found dead. Again, police do believe the child was killed in Gresham. We don't know any details beyond that, though, just that there was crime tape up by the Winco as part of the investigation. Now, police have not shared the names of the father or the child in this. We will, of course, update you as soon as we get any more information. Reporting in Gresham, Audrey Wheel, Fox 12 Oregon.